back to another Jurassic World Evolution 2 video. Today we are going to be building our new base with, you know what, dinosaurs. You got baby dinosaur. So right now we're doing it on Isla San.
There it is, the shore where you can have a shade of fun to your space vacation.
Elon Musk or Elon Musk? Ah, guy! Let's go to school. Oh, goodness.
What's that?
Huh. Is this because it just kind of look like one of those candy treats? I don't think it's just me. It actually looked like one of those candy treats.
I was playing this last on this map. I think the parasail was in one of these trees back here.
Oh, it is! It's right here!
And there's something like that for that? Oh, this is sitting down.
Okay, never mind again. Oh, that's fine.
Open.
Woody barf a barf. Okay, back at the main area. I think this looks like a good area to. Yeah, I think it does. Or does it? Make a part. I mean, why not? Okie dokie. So, guys, let's start off with this one. Actually, I want to do another, you know, Jurassic Park 30th anniversary video. I'm not representing Jurassic Park, but just kind of, because Jurassic Park is honestly one of my favorite of them all. So, I did not put the, you know, just nothing in there. That looks so funny. Alright, we have two helipads now. Okay, where should we add the visitor center? Add it. That being said, let's go ahead and get some pads down. Let's go ahead and get back. Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast!
Okay, okay.
And there. Have the visitor center path connected.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
sandy area behind you.
Wow.
This thing's a lot of forces.
There's rocks back here. Hey, do you think that actually can it glitch? Oh, it glitched outside.
Oh boy.
Nice. That's the entrance. Can add some palm trees. I have an idea. Perfect. That's it. Perfect. Okay, so now that we have this, let's go to the science. This is going to be the Operation Incorporated. The Science Center, the Expedition Center. Centers. Ooh, look at this. Wow. We're just gonna make one big circle. Alright, one more staff center. Then Rangers and Paleo Medical. Wow. I'm gonna try to make like a circle here. With all the paths. Perfect. Now we should be able to do, yep, we can. It looks pretty good. You guys agree? Don't forget to smash that like button and comment what is your favorite dinosaur? And like and subscribe, obviously. Okie dokie. Now what should we have in the center? Some nice little decorations? Gotta love it. You gotta love it. Actually, it's nice. That looks good. Looks really good. Wow. I'm loving this build so far. Okay, I have one dress full of bank and another dress full of too. Like all these grass. I love it. What the heck does happen? Okay, I'm gonna go back to the decorations. Now, what do you think I'm gonna do? Yep. Looking nice so far. That's nice. If I'm being real quiet, I'm just focusing really hard on this because I love this. Perfect. Jurassic Park. Sweet. Woo! Nice. You got a squeeze right through the arch. Oh, nice. completely forgot.
Oopsies!
Wait, I have an idea. So, guys, what do you think by the pattern around here? A Bracky. Hey, Rex. A Bracky. Nice. Alrighty. Time to start building paddocks. This should be fun. Wait, I want to make the classic T-Rex entrance again like I did in my last video. It's going to be the main. It's going to be the main paddock, of course, the T-Rex paddock right in front. Now, I'm start building the aviaries back behind. Hello. Not sure how you say your name. And get to Cobatlas. And Tyrannodon. And perfect. Speed things up. Alright, perfect. Now let's get into some viewing galleries.
it's perfect. Alrighty. Okie dokie. Now this is going to be the restricted part that guests are not allowed. This with the goofy right here. This is going to be the beginning of the tour. It starts right here. Dang it, I missed it. Be more careful than this. And perfect. Alright, we're gonna stop there with the track. And then until we get the rest of them done. There's gonna be a separate tour down there for them. Okie dokie. And this is going to be Paddock Central over here. We got to be home to the view of how big these were. This video will come down a lot longer, and you guys end up have to watch in like an hour, minute long video. If it does come out to be like that, I'm sorry. But here we go. Got that done. Oh, yeah. Alright, what do you think we're gonna do first? Good old Mosasaurus. And we're gonna have Dan's right over here. And wait, I have an idea. So they can see the food. Yeah. And welcome back in here. And then the feeder. Created it. The original lagoon section from Jurassic World. Oh, that's neat. Is somebody in here? No, thank goodness. Ooh. Oh. And an Ollie opens. And an Ollie opens. Okie dokie. Already almost done. Now I just need to add the regular packs. We'll finish the park next episode. Oh, I like that actually. Not gonna be one paddock since it takes up so much space. It's gonna be a couple different ones. Now I've done Saturday before. Hate when that happens. Where I make three paddocks in one. And do you know what time it is? It's time for the zip line. Whenever you get to it, there it is. I got a zip line. Wait.
Joe's gonna go first, so that's nice. And, it's gonna, and then they're just gonna enjoy the wildlife, and, you know. How about after that? And then they're gonna go around the lovely lagoon. Alright, we're getting ready to go through here. How's that card so sharp? Ross. Right, and of course we're going to be passing the beautiful base of operation. Hey, that actually does work out. No, it doesn't. The delete part of the lake. There we go. This is a tiny shot with T-Rex bag. Some things just don't work out your way. How is it extracted by the hatchery? Stupid game! Man, never want to finish this. Of a sticky situation. I knew it. That was that too sharp. Finishes off. Oh my goodness, that took forever. Ah!
Geekosaurus. I can give him a Geekosaurus. Okie dokie, guys. Finally getting them. System error. I have 4 dinosaurs. Let's give it a perfect. There she is. He's gonna get it. Good grief. This class cool kids. Like Jurassic World Live or Jurassic World Live. Jurassic World Evolution 2. Alrighty. That part will be done in the next video. Now it's just time for this. This place is right here. Hey, that works. Okie dokie. 3 packs with 3 types of them. I keep forgetting about. Good as you go fast. And be a Tyrannus. Mamma mia. Okay, guys, this is the moment you guys have all been waiting for. Release the dinos! Yay! Woo-hoo-hoo! Now hurry up, Spiny Boy. Scorpius Rex gets...
Asset collection request received. To collect the asset.
And then finally have Yetarinus. What the? Trying to break the
confirming asset delivery. Asset in transit. Acknowledging asset collection request. En route to pick up the asset.
Okie dokie.
Transportation complete.
This game, you should really get on Steam if you're on a computer or on the PS5 or anything. It's a whole lot of fun. Perfect.
Now, you'd think a mouthful of teeth would be scary enough, but this animal, the Dimorphodon, actually has two distinct types of teeth in its jaws. And it flies. Well, more accurately, glides.
Oh, the Dimorphodon. I thought I said Dimorphodon. What?
Remember when you were a kid and they told you not to eat, then go in the water? Well, with this predator, the Tylosaurus, if you go in the water, you're gonna get eaten. I mean, seriously, this is every sailor's nightmare come to life.
Underway.
Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.